My underarm webs. I thought they might help me glide short distances, but they never really worked. Looked cool, though. The menu from my first real date with MJ. Wish I could have afforded someplace fancier. But she didn't seem to mind. An Oscorp visitor badge from when I interviewed there. Would have paid well, but Dr. Octavius offered the chance to really make a difference. Funny, my fear of heights didn't go away when I got my powers. Had to climb to the top of the Empire State to get over that. Still not sure if opening this would set the Sandman free, but I'm in no hurry to find out.
Fighting the good fight, man.